I'm Ryan Norman. I'm a physicist at NASA Langley Research Center studying space radiation. I am part of the space radiation group, and so we study the interactions of space radiation with shielding materials and vehicles and habitats, and also with the human body. Space is filled with dangerous, cancer-causing radiation, and we want to make sure when we put people on the surface of Mars that they are going to be safe and healthy. As a radiation physicist, I think the Curiosity rover is pretty amazing. It has an instrument on it called RAD, which is measuring the space radiation environment on the surface of Mars, which gives me very important data to understand how the radiation environment on the surface of Mars might impact a human. I think one of the grand challenges of the human race is space exploration. Putting somebody on another planet in my lifetime would be very, very amazing, and I'm very excited to be part of that.